Beyond interviews, there are two other data collection methods to be used in a case study that allow data triangulation. The first is researcher observation. It consists in understanding the social context, how it influences individual behaviors, and how, in turn, individual behavior influences the context. Observation is carried out through site visits as an outside observer, or through a participant observation of given events inside the unit of analysis, like a strategic meeting involving managers as informants. The second is the use of archival data, such as pre-existing documents, photographs, emails, audios, videos, or other artifacts possibly embedding insightful information. In our example of a multiple case study on digital startups performing business model innovation, consistently with the methodological tenets, data were collected through multiple sources of information. Face-to-face, semi-structured interviews represented a primary source of information. The semi-structured nature of the interviews made it possible to start from some key issues identified through the research question, thus avoiding the risk to leave the interviewer at the interviewee's mercy, but also let any innovative issue emerge from the open discussion. The three cases were based on 13 interviews performed in three distinct waves between February 2015 and October 2017 on key informants who were involved in the business model innovation process for their startups and who could possibly provide different perspectives on the phenomenon under scrutiny. When conducting the interviews, an interpretive stance was taken to let additional insights emerge consistently with the exploratory nature of the case study. All interviews' content was recorded and later transcribed. Such content represented a primary source of evidence for the case, which was anyway combined with researchers' observation as well as archival data in external document to ensure data triangulation. Concerning the interview's questions, they were consistent with the study's main research question. Informants were asked to describe and comment on the business model innovation process their digital startup underwent in its early stages of development. In addition, they were invited to discuss which were the key steps for such BMI process, as well as which were the constituting elements they coped with and focused on. The first list of questions asked to informants is reported here as a possible example on how to craft semi-structured interviews. Throughout this lecture, I have gone through the steps and requirements for the data collection process in a case study. In the following one, we will get acquainted with the data analysis process and how to interpret your findings.